For this recipe, you're going to need one egg, one tablespoon of grounded flaxseed, one tablespoon of sour cream, a sweetener of choice. I used stevia, and a little bit of baking powder. And you mix them all in, and you put in a pan with oil. I use coconut oil, or you can use butter. And when the edges are starting to dry, you can flip it, and that's the result. And then I made a sauce made with peanut butter with no sugar, the natural one, and heavy cream. And I put on top of my pancakes with coconut flakes, and that was delicious. So that's a sweet option if you're doing the ketogenic diet and you're sick of eating savory breakfasts. I hope you enjoy, and I see you next time.